take a screenshot on any iPhone in 2022 like this or like this. Let's take a closer look. First, I will show you how to take a screenshot on iPhone the standard way. You need to press the side button and the volume up button at the same time. It's quite an awkward gesture, but in a moment I'll give you my number one tip on how to nail it every single time. So here's the side button, which also is the lock button, and here is the volume up button. If you press the volume down button instead of the volume up button, the screenshot won't work. So press the side button and the volume up button at the same time to take the screenshot on iPhone 13, iPhone 12, or iPhone X. For older iPhones, you need to press the home button on the front and the side or top button, which is the lock button. Now, sometimes when you go to take a screenshot, you might find you accidentally only press the side button, causing you to lock your screen instead. It's frustrating when you're taking, say, a screenshot at the traffic lights. Not that you should be touching your phone while driving though. So here's a few tips to make sure you nail your screenshot every single time. One, make sure you press each of the buttons firmly. Two, there's no minimum time you need to press the buttons for, although I do recommend you don't press the buttons for too short of a time, or you may mispress one or both of the buttons and miss that screenshot altogether. Third, again, make sure it's the volume up button and not the volume down button. But my number one tip to ensure you don't miss that screenshot opportunity is you could hold down the buttons for a quarter of a second instead of just an instantaneous press. Just make sure you don't hold it down for a whole second though, or you activate the power off SOS screen instead. Play around with the timing on this longer press until you get the feel for it. And don't forget to delete those photos afterwards or your camera roll will look like this. Alternatively, you can use the secret button on iPhone to take a screenshot like this. To activate the secret button, you need to turn on back tap. So go to settings, scroll down to accessibility, then select touch, scroll down again, and here you can choose the back tap feature. You can either program the double back tap or the triple back tap to do this. Watch this video here to learn more about the back tap feature as well. For now though, choose double back tap, select screenshot here, and head back home. Then just double back tap your iPhone like this, and now you're taking a screenshot. Do a bit of trial and error around how fast you need to tap and how hard, but I find a double tap speed slightly slower than that of a double click of a mouse works best, and use a moderate and deliberate pressure. Don't forget to double tap this video next to learn how to record screen on iPhone. The method I show you also records audio at the same time, that is, audio from your phone as well as your voice. I guarantee you'll learn something.